obviously, I think we adjusted faster than we thought. You know, I'm proud. We kind of got it going a little late, but we'll keep building on it, and we'll be explosive next week. Yeah, I liked a lot what we did. Tempo of it, the personnel. Things were kind of simplified for us a little bit, so we could play faster and play more free. I think we did that. A few plays here or there, but overall, I'm proud of our guys. Yeah, with the bye, I had to spend all bye week with him, and then obviously the game week. But it's important, kind of knowing what he's going to call, what he likes here, and why he's calling it, so we can execute at the best of our ability. But, I think we're only going to keep building on it these next 2 weeks, and we'll get the win next week and get us to a bowl. Yeah. I kind of knew all along I wasn't going to let anything hold me out, but I kind of got going on Tuesday. And, I held up fine. I think early in the game there were a few plays I got out and ran. I was kind of iffy with it, so to be honest, plays I would try and go get it. But, you know, those are two plays I wish I could get back and go get the first down for our team. Yeah, I have to obviously go back and watch it. Obviously, we're trying to put the ball in the paint, and we didn't do that. And I got to go back and watch it and see what we wanted to change on it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think we took a step this week in that kind of situation. Obviously, the next step is to finish it and go win the game. But I think overall we got all the way down there. Just wasn't enough time for us to, put the ball in the paint. Obviously, I think that last one, I think could have went our way with the miss, whatever. But at the end of the day, we gotta make the plays earlier in the game so that we don't leave it Yeah, I was just trying to give Jamal a shot at going to get it. I thought I saw a lot of cloth, but we're not here to complain and blame the officials. So we got to do a better job of like I said, in earlier in the game, not leaving it up to that situation at the end. Yeah, I think we'll make the biggest jump from this week to the next. So, Husker Nation is probably a lot of doubt, a lot of uncertainty. And so, it's up to them. I think we're gonna roll into these next two games and roll into this bowl game, and then next season we'll see and get rolling from that point.